Oh, you know what? I might take off these shoes. Because if I'm going to end up sitting with my feet in my chair, I don't want my chair to get goofed. Get goofed. Whoa! I got goofed. I can't believe it, Sully. I can't believe you goofed me like that. What the hell, man? What in the hell? Cool. Box? Oh fuck, I didn't get my controller set up. Playing Shitter Watch. Real estate. Oh shit, my camera turned around. The bright ass cutscene. Watch now, too late. Crazy how time flies. When I wonder if the bath is in the right direction. So he was asking what thing you did. I don't got warts. Minor spelling mistake. Reload. Real. Real load. It's called Reload because they use their guns to summon personas. That is kind of genius. Kind of genius naming scheme right there. Also, I think my gain is like super high up. Jesus Christ.
So they probably heard me calling you Stinky Booty Butt.
I don't know. They might have. They might not have, though.
Because you are, though.
How's the volume now?
Your ears aren't all the way on.
Your face isn't all the way on.
That's incorrect.
You're incorrect, actually.
Your mom.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Time to check if it's done downloading.
Look at, like, all these strings on your head.
It's called hair.
Whoa.
You're gonna kill me. Monday, I could just work. Money. An
聊啥可以走。
Yo. Yo, it is. See my text message? Right.
Longer if you don't start it. I think you should just get something to eat.
Yes.
Did you mess with your mic a little bit? Is it quieter or louder?
I'm able to focus on my training.
Like, are you able to hear me in the game fine, or?
I've gotten a lot of my edge back since I've been able to focus on my training. I've been meaning to thank you for that. You've really stepped up.
Quieter? All right, I gotcha.
So tonight's on me.
Turn it up a little bit.
You've got enough responsibility Raw. As it is.
I can handle it.
You really are something else. I knew I had a good feeling about you. Just don't push yourself too hard. Things will get easier with experience. And if you need anything, let me know. I'll do whatever I can to help.
Excuse me. Oh, I knew it! You're Sanada-san from Gekko-kan High! I heard you lived in Iwa Todai, but wow! I never thought I'd run into you here!We're big fans of yours! Please, can we get a picture with you?
I'm busy, and I don't like having my picture taken.
I kept hearing rumors that you were injured. Are you okay now? Do you need any help? Is there anything I can bring you? Who do you think that is?
Not sure. Celebrity, maybe? Want to go see?
Let's go.
Ran away. Turned and hightailed it, bro.
I've had this problem at school, but I didn't think it'd happen out here, too. It's probably because of those interviews. Or the rumors online. I've gotten all kinds of attention as I've kept up my winning streak.
He's doing the funny. He's only downloading 3 megabytes a second. No. Sounds rough.
Say that again. I'm not some panda in a zoo for everyone to gawk at.
You aren't?
All I want is to be as strong as I can. I want to train hard and feel real pride in my strength, but all I ever seem to get is more trouble. All right, looks like they've given up. Let's head out to eat. For real this time. You only have so many hours left in the day.
Hey, don't be like that. I know a place that'd be perfect for us, girl.
Please, just leave us alone. We're not interested.
Silence, creep.
One drink, that's all we're asking. Come on, it'll be fun.
We said no, okay?
Those girls from earlier.
Yeah!
Leave them alone. You don't want the police to get involved, do you?
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Your worst nightmare.
What? You want to call the cops? Quit trying to act like a big man, you little punk.
You're over half done,
P3.
Did you say, like, you're over halfway done of Persona 3? Damn, bro, you're fucking speedrunning.
You got some slick moves. I bet you know how to fight.All right.
So what if I do?
How about you and I go a few rounds? If you ain't too busy, there's a spot around back. Whenever I see guys who think they're hot shit, all I want to do is put them in their place. I bet a lot of people call you a tough guy. So how about we put it to the test?
What
What? Is he scared now?
See? I told you. Nothing but trouble. Stay here. I'll be done in a minute.
What? You think you're gonna beat me just like that?
But don't worry.
Okay, this kind of goes hard.
Go all out against an amateur. It's gotta be a fair fight.
Hey, over there! Break it up!
Let's beat it.
I told you, officer. They were the ones antagonizing us.
Oh, it's the feds.
And I told you we'll hear all about it down at the station.
You're high school students, aren't you? We'll need your contact information to notify your parents about this.
About that.
If I could butt in.
Kurosawa-san.
I'll handle these two. I've already cleared it with the brass.
Goat officer, exactly. Kurosawa was built different.
I don't know what's going on here, but you better not be starting any trouble.
It wasn't our fault.
Then why'd we get a report from two ladies saying you were attacked by a group of punks?
They wanted to test my strength. I was just giving them what they wanted.
In the middle of a public street? You really need to think things through. Listen, I'm an officer of the law. I don't care who you are. Anyone who disturbs the peace is gonna have to deal with me. As you can see, your friend here is a bit of a hothead. I know it won't be easy, but try and keep an eye on him, would you?
Leave it to me.
Those are some bold words. But think. My arm's healed, and we've got way more dependable people now. There's no better time to test my strength. Especially now that we have someone like you. We really lucked out on that one.
You're a Doomfist player now?
My skills.
Nice.
That way, I can put down
how's that treat
me with my own two hands.
You really haven't changed at all. In any case, don't get in over your heads. I have a hunch the guys you ran into were from a gang that's been active around here recently. Just be careful. You don't want to get on their bad side. Once you're on it, you'll never get off. All right, it's late. You better head on home.
So much for eating out. It's been non-stop interruptions all night. Kurosawa-san's right, though. We should probably head home. Sorry about this. I'll treat you some other time. I'm gonna do some jogging on the way back. You wanna join?
Sure.
We got answer. It's dark, so watch out for cars. I'm gonna run ahead. You just follow at your own pace.
I am on the track team. There you are. Good timing. Something I have to tell you. From now on, you no longer need my permission to go to Tartarus. Why?
Well...
because Yamagishi can provide support. If she's present, you won't need my help. But I did tell her to not let you go if I'm not available, or Akihiko for that matter. I'm just worried something unexpected may happen, so please keep that in mind. One more thing. Can you set aside some time tonight? It won't take too long. Alright then, I'll see you later. Time with the drag team. Hey, hold up. I forgot to swap out the cleats on my shoes. I'll catch up with you in a bit. No sign of Miyamoto.
cause. It's for you, but he wanted you to know ASAP, so he texted me too. It says, come to Iwa Todai Station. What is that guy thinking? He's get practice today too.
Practice, I made my way to Iwa Todai Station.
Yuko was pissed, wasn't she? I've missed a lot of practice lately. I should have told you last time, but... my x-ray results? The muscles and tendons around my knee are inflamed. The doctor said if I keep pushing it that I won't be able to walk anymore. He said I strained it too hard during practice. So freaking stupid. I want to win, so I have to practice.
There's nothing you can do, man.
It's not an excuse. Every minute, every second counts. I can't waste any more time. Promised I'd win at next year's meet and become the number one athlete in Japan.
Promise?
Yeah. Made a promise. My nephew got into an accident and his legs got messed up. And now, he can't walk. But if he goes through rehab, he might be able to recover. He says the rehab hurts too much, though, so he doesn't want to do it. He's only 5, you know? There's still so much he hasn't done yet. So I made a deal with my nephew. Just, don't laugh, okay? If I become number one in Japan, he'll agree to go through rehab. That's why I have to win this meet, so I can make it to nationals.
What about your knee?
Thanks for caring, man. But I can't worry about that now. Sorry for all the trouble I've caused. And for all the depressing conversations. It's really tough keeping it all bottled up. You were the only one I could talk to.
Miyamoto opened up to me about his troubles.
Yuko has good instincts when it comes to this stuff, so she might say something to you. Tell her to come talk to me if she does. I don't want to drag you into this any deeper.
Welcome back. With that, we have all the second years present.
So... what exactly are we all here for?
How are you, Dragados? I'm doing good, Alyssa. How about yourself? Dorm,
but I realized I never actually showed it properly to any of you since you moved in. I apologize for that. I'd like to take this opportunity to make it up to you all.
Sounds good. No, I'm kind of hungry.
You've kind of been living here all this time. I think we get the picture by now.
Yeah, maybe I should get myself some ramen.
If any one of us needs it, it's you. You do realize if you screw around
really
and
like
break
Persona
something,
3 is really fun. Yeah, Persona 3 is great so far.
Oh, come on! I'm getting by just fine. In fact, I know the place so well, I could give you a tour myself.
You'll make a great assistant, then.
What? Do we have bowls on the shopping list? Okay, then... we'll be alright. I think they'll last, and if not, I could pick some up. Just remind me. How long have I played this game? I think I have like 18 hours logged into this file so far.
Humor me a bit, won't you? With the increase in members, I'd like to expand our access to facilities.
Wait, new stuff? Sweet! So what, are we gonna get, like, hot springs?
I just wanna play this game, but don't have much time to. Valid, it is a big time sink.
We'll just have to see now, won't we? With that, let's begin. Yamagishi, follow me.
Oh, okay. Thank you for setting this up for me.
This is the communal kitchen.
Oh, looks so clean now. I didn't realize the kitchen was so big.
How much busier are you? True. Gotta do all that art and stuff.
I was planning to do this earlier, but with April's shadow attack and ensuing investigation, I just couldn't find time.
It's definitely time-consuming.
It should be far more accessible now. You're free to use any of the kitchenware here.
Do you all cook your own meals?
I've seen Akihiko in here from time to time. As for myself, I can't say I do.
It's going good.
We used to have someone who cooked with some frequency, but...
Come to think of it, I only ever come here to get hot water. What about you?
I'd like to try it.
If you care about eating a balanced diet, there's no better way than to cook it yourself. But it's not as cheap as they make it out to be. It's hard to use everything up before it goes bad.
Wow, Yukari-chan! Does that mean you know how to cook?
Huh? Oh, I mean, I can do it, I guess, but I'm no chef. It's been a while.
I appreciate the offer. But, I try to make all my stream stuff myself. Like, all the art and stuff for the channel.
But with a kitchen this big, I think a couple people could work together in here. We can have the work, but double the flavor, you know? I should try it next time.
If I invite someone to cook, we could use this kitchen to make something.
Moving right along, then.
Here's where we all hang.
This is the lounge. Well, I suppose it requires no further.
No, I'm good. Again, thank you for the offer, but I like making my own like overlays and all the art for the channel.
Wait, is that a DVD player? When did that get here?
Oh, that's mine. I brought it with me from home. It's a bit of an old model, though.
Thanks.
It's no problem at all. It was a broken one to begin with, but I was able to fix it. So I hoped you all might get some use out of it.
The sofas here are pretty comfy. It'd be a perfect place to sit back and watch.
Oh, maybe this would be a good place.
There are some movies I've been wanting to see, but I'd rather not watch them alone.
What's this? Is Yucatan afraid to watch horror flicks? It's quite a shocker to see your soft side. Hard to imagine you're even the same person.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Wait, what did I say? I take it back. I didn't mean anything by it, I swear.
You've got some nerve, Junpei. You better watch your back next time we go to Tartarus.
Yukari-chan? You're kind of scaring me.
You'll probably watch a DVD with someone here.
That wraps up the first floor. Let's move up to the next.
Oh, by the way, Kyurijo-senpai, are we allowed to borrow those books from the shelf in the back?
Of course. Those books were donated by residents of the dorm. I peruse them from time to time myself.
This area is pretty sweet. Nice and quiet. And let me tell you, those chairs are soft. When I cozy up here with a good book, I end up reading way late into the night.
All you read is manga.
I think manga is a respectable form of literature. Maybe I'll try reading here as well.
Hell yeah. Puka thinks manga is a respectable form of literature.
People are always coming and going from the lounge, so I could see this place being less distracting.
Please, utilize it however you'd like. Any piece of literature is a means of broadening one's horizons.
Aye aye, Captain!
Just one thing, Iori. When you finish a manga, put it back on the shelf. I don't want to see them piled up on tables and chairs.
Aye aye.
Jeez. Keep an eye on Junpei so he doesn't make a mess of this place.
Let's keep moving on, then. We'd been keeping the rooftop off limits, but recently decided to open it up. The chairman wanted to start a small garden here.
Wow! I had no idea there was something like this up here. Is it for growing vegetables? Oh boy, I can hear him now. Eat your veggies. Peace.
Yep.
That sounds about right. With a terrible smirk plastered on his face.
I hear you're the one taking care of it. Looks like it's shaping up quite nicely. The chairman was right to put you in charge.
You okay doing this all on your own?
It's no problem.
Oh yeah? You like this kind of stuff? Gotta admit.
I was gonna wait till I got through this cutscene. Make me ramen or make you ramen? Yeah, go ahead and make yourself ramen first.
Maybe we'll be raking in the harvest after a while. When that time comes, let us celebrate.
Why don't you use that energy to help him with the garden?
The more time and care you put into this kind of work, the better the results.
Oh, that's
cooperating with someone.
That's why I went on
to
Twitter.
May be worth your time.
I might be a bit interested as well.
It's not a recent.
Well, I know it was something that
That wraps up this area. Let's head back down.
What was that?
And that concludes the tour.
He's so weird.
Yeah, it is weird.
Being shown around kind of makes me feel more motivated to make use of those places. Did you get all that? Anything you're still unclear about?
No, I've got everything down.
Good to hear. I hope your stay here is an enjoyable one. As long as all of us remain considerate, the dorm will continue to be a comfortable living space for all. If there's anything you'd like to do here, you may want to invite the others to join you.
Yeah, we're all living under the same roof after all. Better make the most of it.
I've never really done anything like this before, so I'm a little nervous. I'll try my best to enjoy myself
with Doom and got play easy. Massive.
This may be coming a little.
Oh yeah, you did read in chat when Solly said that they got Persona 3 Reload, right?
Thanks.
Yes, nice. Just making sure you were there for it. Holy moly. Night, you'll have time to spend with some party members doing so it might lead to some interesting revelations. Discoveries can be helped in battle. I'll watch the show with Yukari. You can hang out with Yukari. Gets really good buffs. I was assuming Yukari would probably get some pretty good buffs, and she's my healer, so.
Whoa, that teaser was so dramatic. It's like the stuff from overseas. This series is known for having a strong female protagonist.
I like this is voiced too.
I've been curious about it for a while, but I heard it also has horror elements.
Sounds exciting.
Wait, really? You're totally fine with that stuff? That's actually perfect. I'll try to push through then.
I see.
Oh, wait, it's starting. Man, the tension is palpable.
cliffhanger really made me want to know what happens next. I guess it was more zombies than horror, huh?
Down the rendering scale or something? No.
Person, but she stood so strong in the face of adversity. I love that.
Yeah, but I was wearing those in case Marcus was working, because those are skatable and the other ones aren't. I guess so. It looks worse from last stream.
How?
Let me look in my settings after this and see, but I'm pretty sure I didn't mess with the settings.
I feel like I was able to focus on the story thanks to you. I'll let you know when I borrow the next one. I'm gonna head off to bed. Good night.
Good night, Yukari. I can hear people talking.
Have you heard?
Opening in the art club.
By the way.
I guess we'll get started.
Let's begin. Blah 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 school stuff. My guess is shamanism, but I'm gonna consult my brain first. It is shamanism. I'm a genius. What does the rendering scale do? Oh, well, that looks a lot more pretty. Why the heck was it set to so low? Like, that looks so much better. Like, why is it automatically set to 100%? Tank's GPU. My GPU can handle it. I wish I had known from the beginning so that it could have looked even better. Spend time.
How many times do I have to explain it? It's like I'm talking to a moron.
Why would you even accuse me? The cigarette butt was in the boys' bathroom, right?
Then can you prove it wasn't a girl who brought it and left it there?
With that logic, this is never gonna end. I'm done with this. You're on your own.
Can you prove that it wasn't you?
Bunch of Neanderthals.
Yeah, they're the worst.
Try not to hold it against them. They think like children. They just can't help it. Sooner or later, they'll see the light. Then I'll earn their trust, and they'll learn to respect me. I don't mean to isolate myself. I'm just remaining detached. Someone always gets hurt in any relationship sooner or later. I suppose I've gone on long enough. I apologize.
Adagiri seems embarrassed. I feel like I understand him a little better now.
No point in having a meeting today if no one else is here. Let's go.
I see you're back.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ahead and make All right, my ramen is in the microwave, so.
Oh, right.
I've eaten enough to make up for what I burned during training, so it ends up being a lot of food. It's easier to just cook it all at once. I appreciate your help if you have the time. Yeah, I'll help.
Tenderloin, eggs, broccoli. We're gonna boil them one after the other. This is a staple for an athlete. Full of valuable nutrients and not too hard to cook either. The problem is what comes after. Next, you gotta portion everything out and then put it in the freezer. It's a lot of work.
You sure work hard.
Not really. I'm just lazy, so I want to do everything in one go. But if I want to get stronger, I have to do whatever it takes. All right, let's get started. It's done. This should last for a while. That really went by fast.
The work is so much more efficient with two of us. Here, you take some too. It's perfect for a midnight snack, since it won't really put on fat. I know your diet is important for building a strong body, but I'll admit, I'm not much of a cook. I could use your help again sometime, if you don't mind. I might be able to try something more elaborate with your help. Maybe I should buy some pig's feet. I hear they're rich in collagen.
Good morning. This is Elizabeth. There is something I wish to discuss with you, so please come to the Velvet Room post-haste. I believe this matter is of great import to you. I shall be anticipating your arrival.
Guess I'm going to the Velvet Room.
By the way,
Freedom Group was on the news yesterday. Something about showing their true colors?
Yeah.
Agree, Joe. The student council president? Yeah, they're involved in a lot of things. Even the school's owned by the Kirijo group, right?
I know, right? I
wonder why a company that big decided to build a school. I'm gonna finish cooking the ramen. Oh wait, cutscene still. Fuck.
I've been waiting for you.
Forgive me for calling you so suddenly, but there's something I must bring to your attention. Okay, and I'll figure that out after. It seems to be a human presence within Tartarus between floors 48 and 53. It appears to be someone without the potential who's heard the voices of the shadows. Left alone, I fear they'll become lost and may perish.
Very well, then.
Please find and rescue them.
Accepting a request. Let's hear the results. Is that... Very well.
Done already? Thanks.
Except let's hear the result. You have
okay, roses.
Come to I will await a report of success. Very well.
All right, so I need two more Jack Frost dolls. Is that all that's in here this time? Oh yeah, that is all that's in. Okay. So I basically wasted some time. Don't you think so, Drag-chan? Who are you?
Well,
see.
Maybe.
Let's see.
Yo.
Hey.
What are you doing? After moving in the dorm, it's really interesting.
Hi.
Hey, you know what?
All
let's
right.
read, Fuka.
Do you read a lot of science fiction novels like this?
I read them quite a bit.
Oh, wow. I guess it's good that I invited you today, then. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt while you were reading. If you don't mind, can you let me know your thoughts once you finish it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't notice the time. How far did you get? Wow, you read that much already? Huh? I made a lot of progress too. Was I more focused than usual, or?
Looks like my academics have improved thanks for the skillful expression in the writing.
Mind? Do you think we could read here again sometime?
Yeah.
I used to think reading was only a solo activity, but now, I think reading with someone helps me immerse myself deeper into the fictional world. I'm here whenever I can spare the time, so come by if you can. I'd be happy to have you. All right, that's enough for today. Good night.
Wonderful news. Sorry for being so awkward. I never had the chance to chat with someone on the way to school, so I got nervous. But I think I'm getting used to life in the dorm. Plus, I'm pretty excited about everything we can do here.
Hey.
I'd love to try caring for the plants up on the roof. Anything, really, when I have the time. No, because we only have like, well, no, because we have a, never mind, we have a whole other thing in it, so I might get some more in a little bit. I'm glad that you're full. What's up? I'm gonna head out soon. How about you? I know what you mean.
Hmm.
Yukari wants me to cook with her. Sure.
Thanks. I picked up the ingredients to make chicken saute today, but I might have bought too much. I think my eyes are bigger than my stomach. I always end up having leftovers. What about you? Would you say you're a big eater?
What? All right. I eat like a pig.
Oh, sounds like a healthy appetite. You're in luck because we've got plenty. I hope it tastes all right, but don't get your hopes too high, okay? I haven't been cooking much lately. Well, either way, it'll be packed full of nutrients, so don't worry about that. They say your health is your most valuable asset, you know? I figured we should think about what we're putting into our bodies. And if I could lose some weight while we're at it, I'd kill two birds with one stone. But let's put that aside for now. Anyway, why don't we start with veggies? Can you cut the tomatoes for me?
I made chicken saute with Yukari.
I chose breast meat because it was cheap and I heard it's good for a diet, but it's kind of dry. Okay, very dry. I can barely chew through it. And that was unexpected. I don't usually mess up this kind of thing. Hey, you're doubting me, aren't you? I'm serious. I'll make up for it next time, so let's cook together again when you get the chance. It'll be so delicious, you can't help saying yum.
Can hear people talking.
Come to think of it.
By the way, you know Mitsuru Kirijo, student council president? I heard he's gonna study abroad after high school. He's probably gonna prepare himself to run the Kirijo group in the future.
Wow.
Oh, that's crazy. It's like she lives in a different world from us plebs. But she's staying in a dorm, right? Why would a rich girl want to live in a dump like that? Maybe her family made her to understand how us ordinary folks live or something?
Have a moment. I was just told that the chairman will be stopping by this evening. When you get back, make sure to come to the fourth floor.
Oh, okay then.
I'll see you all later.
Talk about short notice. Maybe he wants to tell us a new joke.
Who knows? But I am a little curious. Guess I'll head straight back today.
Chan, shake.
Hey, babe.
Oh, we did it. What
a
smart
Teddy's
dog.
Persona 4.
Oh, welcome back.
I'm glad that I upped the graphic thingies for the first Koromaru scene. Yep. Cock 3. My favorite game. Can I bet him?
Sure. Go on, Koro-chan. You know how to say hi, right?
Absolutely massive. I can pet Koromaru.
His name's Koromaru.
Yeah, I know.
I've seen him sitting by the steps of the shrine.
Oh, this dog still goes on walks all by himself?
What do you mean?
Dog goes on walks all by himself. I wonder why.
He used to belong to the priest at the Naganaki Shrine. Every afternoon, the two of them went this way for a walk.
So that's what he was doing here.
That is, until the priest passed away.
He passed away?
Yeah. Lee, do you want to know the story behind the dog? No, I can just tell you. He used to go on walks on this route with his owner every day until his owner passed away, but he still walks that same route.
haven't heard the story? I think it was about 6 months ago. The priest was hit by a car while walking his dog. He didn't survive. Ever since then, that dog has continued to go on walks, always stopping to sit by the site of the accident.
Aww. And he always stops to sit by the site of the accident. Oh, yeah, yeah. I guess I left that part out when telling you he got hit by a car. Cock Three Balls? Holy shit, is that the remake or the DLC?
But he refuses to let anyone take him in. Why, just the other day, my son... Oh my goodness, look at the time. I must be going. My son will be home soon.
Yeah. Yeah, how'd you know it was dank? I'm gonna snooze this ad break. I'm gonna snooze your nuts, buddy.
Well, you didn't snooze them? That's what that means?
Oh, you're such a loyal dog.
Good boy.
Wait a minute, you just snoozed it so that you wouldn't get an ad.
I don't get them either.
Bro's hacking.
Nothing. Sorry, more importantly, isn't the chairman coming today? We should probably go get ready.
Yeah, you're right. See you later, Koro-chan.
Like, why would it give me 3 times to get rid of a notification? Man, I could have been using this.
Hello, everyone. I gathered you all here because I wanted to let you know how my research has been going. It concerns the shadows that have been appearing during full moon.
She is staring at my bowl.
I want you to listen closely. It might be hard to follow. Shadows can be divided into 12 categories, according to their characteristics. This we've known for a while. We can think of it like their class or order. I've classified the special shadows we've seen so far, and, well, it's simply fascinating.
Why are you so excited about it?
So...
Ah, right. Those four shadows belong to categories 1 through 4 in order of their appearance.
Oh, really? The four shadows are in categories 1 through 4? That's crazy.
The classification scheme still applies.
And that's something we should be excited about?
Oh, I get it. There are 12 in all, and 8 we haven't seen yet.
That's exactly right, Yamagishi-kun. You're quite sharp.
Oh, okay, but what are they after?
That's a good question.
That? All right.
That's what we haven't figured out yet. Their motive. They don't kill their prey. They feed on their minds. Now, it could be considered predation, but is it really? Is there actually an underlying intent behind their behavior? The purpose of the shadows as a whole. That's what we need to consider.
This is interesting. But no matter what their intent, we still have to beat the rest of them.
I lost.
I agree. That's about all we can do at this point.
8 more, huh? Lucky us. According to the data, each one has been stronger than the last. That means we better start training harder.
We'll manage. We've got plenty of time.
But why does Tartarus even exist in the first place?
Puzzle pieces are falling into place one by one. Those large shadows that only appear on the full moon, I wonder what their purpose is. 8 more remain. We have a long road ahead of us. I return in a second. I'm making more rocks. Right, Daddy?
No, we're here.
not a video app. That's nice, at least. And it went away.
Chill vibes. The night time alone. The sun on one. Any time surprise. Yeah, I'm down. Sit back, relax to the sound.
Finally, P3 finished downloading. Hell yeah, Solly. Also, what's up, Weiss? Oh yeah, Solly, if you want your game to look as good as it can, when you go into the settings, graphics, turn rendering scale up to 200%. I didn't know that that did anything, but it makes everything look so much prettier and smoother.
Hey.
Do you know how to use the DVD player here? I thought we might as well use it once in a while. This compilation is some of the greatest matches between boxing legends. Watching professional techniques like this will surely help us in our own battles. Yeah, sure, let's watch together, Akiko. Solly is playing Persona 3 Reload. That's what I like to see.
Just from looking at a single jab, you can tell how different everything is at the top level. And not only are both fighters strong, they each have their own unique fighting style. What kind of fighter is your favorite?
Fighter with slick footwork.
I get that. The essence of boxing is to land hits without getting hit yourself. I tend to rely on footwork in my matches too. But someday, I'm hoping to master the style of infighting. Now that I'm watching these again,
thank you.
I could see there's a lot to learn from professional matches. Plus, when I do it here,
yeah,
I have someone to discuss things with. Let's do this again next time you're free.
I shall consistently disappear. Thank you. doing impressive note. Chatting, and then boom, 7 unskippable ads. Ah! 7 unskippable ads! No! There you go. Should I just full send it and play Merciless? If you want to, but this game is pretty hard. Well, I haven't had too much trouble with it. I've gotten all the bosses on like within 4 or 5 tries. But I'm also pretty early game. So I say if you want to go Merciless, go ahead. But you're also not used to Persona gameplay yet, so I say do whatever you feel like you're comfortable with.
Man, watching those guys fight Never. Is making it hard for me to sit still. You want to head to my room and wail in the punching bag for a bit?
For a challenge to play Soulsborne's games for fun. Valid. Like, I could just change it. Oh yeah, I forgot you can change the difficulty. I'm in Shinigawa Dungeon. I see Maya. I went to the gym yesterday to work out. My muscles are sore, but I'm so buff. Winky face. There's nothing little endorphins won't cure, right? Or so much pain. Actually, I only went because I was so pissed at that bastard. What bastard? Can't go back to Merciless. So you can bring it down, you can't bring it back up. Sorry, kind of a dirty mouth today. What I meant was, I was upset because of this guy. Remember that Mr. E guy? The SOB, right? He made a small error on some paperwork and now he's all on my ass. You're supposed to be teaching correct grammar, he told me. Shut the fuck up, old man. He thinks he's all that just because he's a classic lit teacher, for fuck's sake. Doesn't he know who I am? I'm Maya, you old bastard. Mr. E starts playing this game, I'm putting him on ignore. You can't talk to him either, Kay. Bone. Oh my god. He probably doesn't have a computer at his house anyway. He probably uses an Abacus. Talk about classic XD Rafflecopter. Much better. Maybe I'll go take a shower now. Blush. Don't worry, I won't let that old geezer get me down, Tatsuya. In 10 seconds. Snoozed again. Where the hell is everybody? So dance, if you wanna go ahead. Oh. One it's Gojo over.
Good day. A shame. Are you accepting a request? Very well.
Shining up, down, round, I'm gonna drop into the brick and do a running go. I'm on a mission, riding up, with it, what is it, gotta do, riding up, to the brick and do a running go. Let it freeze me, I'm keeping good vibes, when I'm on the road, watch out for the surprises. Guess I have to give you money. Can't believe it.
Good day. Here are my requests. Let's hear the result.
Here you go. Here's Jack Frost dolls.
Mark?
I was also considered asking you to nurture him until he reaches level 99, but I'm glad I chose to make this request in the end since I got such a cute doll out of it.
I'm looking forward to it. Do you see anything achieved? Very well.
Let's do the Big Burger Challenge. Thinking. The night before last, when we learned about the 12 shadows and their connection to Tartarus, isn't there just too much we don't understand? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's something about it that bugs me. Curves, probably. Nope, it's the Witch of Nessie. Ads. Is that another one? What the hell?
In 6 minutes of drag.
Holy shit. Seems like he's bringing down a lot recently.
Yes.
If you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever. Pull any tea leaves, be happy to serve you a cup. Yeah, I'll have some tea with Mitsuru.
Thank you.
So many times you forgot to play for me, I beat the system.
Help yourself to the snacks as well if you'd like.
Isn't one of the ones that
today,
pop up on like the
I
side or something?
Today, I wanted to show my thanks for your hard work, as well
oh,
as
like
check in
up.
To see how you're doing. Ever since you joined us, you've been taking on a lot of responsibility as leader of our group. Have you been running into any trouble? If you have,
please don't be afraid to let me know.
See, not bad. You're talking about like the pop-up ad? Not really.
Well, that's good to hear. I have to say, I'm always inspired by the way you remain calm, no matter the situation.
I don't know if my character, I can name
your cup is empty.
Else.
These Let's guys have cannons, right?
They do. They are debated a lot, but this one, I think a safe one is Makoto Yuki. Some people use Minato Arisato, but Makoto Yuki is a good cannon name for this one. Got like an 1800 USD printer ad. Holy moly. I don't have ever shown any interest in 3D printers. The internet just knows you want to 3D print some League characters out to have sex with. Use Makoto Yuki, it feels right to use MC names. Valid. When you get to Persona 4, his is Yunarukami, and 5's is Renamamiya. Or Akira Kurusu, but the anime and the spinoffs, I think, use Renamamiya. Google.com, show me Kindred Rule 34. Okay, Google, search Kindred Rule 34.
It's late. We ended up spending a lot of time here. Let's turn in for the night. Oh, I'll take care of the cleanup. I'm glad we had the chance to talk today. I'd like to invite you again when the opportunity arises. Then with that, I bid you a good night.
What are we gonna see here?
Huh? How did I?
Oh no, not Whoa. Nameless teenager.
What the heck is this?
Oh Good god. Evening. It's these guys.
Are you surprised?
It's a Revolver Truth Jesus.
Told, we all visit this world every night.
What are you saying? Who the hell are you?
Didn't mommy teach you any manners? You haven't even introduced yourself. Come on, take a look. Name, address, age, etc. This is you, right?
Huh? Where did you get this?
Bert just pulled out his IP.
Somebody's got a grudge against you. And they asked us to get revenge.
Revenge? What kind of bullshit is this? Who put you up to this?
Can't tell ya. We're professionals.
Professionals? Oh shit! Those rumors online. You're saying they're true? For real?
Shall we get this over with now?
Hey, wait! I haven't done anything! Why me? What'd I do?
That is not our concern. Your notion of right and wrong is irrelevant. My client's wishes are all that matter. People hear what they choose to hear, and believe what they want to believe.
No! Stay away! Get away from me!
You squeal most magnificently. Such raw emotion.
You guys, I think he killed him.
He's not dead.
Oh, never mind.
Doesn't matter. We held up our end of the bargain. And besides, tomorrow this'll just seem like some random crime.
Well, if there's nothing else, I'm feeling rather tired.
can hear people talking.
Have you heard?
Have you heard of this revenge website? You post someone's name on the website, they'll get revenge for you. It's so 100% guaranteed success rate and completely anonymous.
What?
Seriously? Give me the URL. I want to check it out now.
Nuh-uh.
It's just a rumor, so I don't know the details. Why are you so desperate anyways? Revenge website. I wonder if it's a new ghost story. You want to grab some ramen, right? Sure. Alright, let's go. So get myself an extra large special.
Sorry, man, but I've got to pass this time.
Just like that?
I'm just so torn. I really do want to hang out with you. No, no time for ramen today. I gotta go check out that cram school. I mean, getting into college is pretty important, don't you think? You think about the future too, right?
I got plans already.
Oh, dude, I didn't know you were so serious about your future. I never really thought about my future until Emery told me I should. She said I'd end up a loser if I didn't. But the future's a long way off. I mean, I still have to go to college first, right? Apparently, a bunch of Emery's students go to good colleges. She must be thinking about our future together. You ought to think about your future too, man. I'd hate to see you end up becoming a loser, you know? That's why we gotta work our asses off. For our futures.
Machika seemed to be sincerely worried about my future.
Later. I'm heading to cram school.
Went back to the dorm by myself.
Today. Just one?
I'll have what he's having.
Coming right up. One house special.
Don't you get sick of eating the same thing all the time?
Shut up. You're the one always eating that protein shit.
Here you go. One house special. Be careful. It's hot.
So, you still haven't made up your mind?
Is that what this is about?
We've got 4 new members this year. Things have changed quite a bit since you left. We're more aggressive now.
Not interested.
Think about it, Shinji. Don't let your power go to waste.
Get in the damn robot, Shinji.
Ain't worth shit.
Shinji.
I made up my mind a long time ago. I ain't going back.
You have to let the past go. What's done is done. It's time you moved on.
You should talk.
What?
Face it. You're no different than me.
Hey, Shinji!
back.
Huh?
Honestly.
We can buy it somewhere. Yeah, they're probably not allowed. To go to Tartarus again. Because I made it to the border floor. And save that guy. Hey, is it me or has Yuka-chan been acting weird lately? Sort of.
Yeah.
You noticed it too? She's been thinking way too hard about why Tartarus exists and all that. I mean, who cares, am I right? Started the game yet for New Game Plus. Basically, that's stuff that you can only say in New Game Plus. Aired out the Athlete's Training Regimen and... yeah, it's to add a little replayability. The flutter effect. Get pumped up. Today's gonna be the day I beat you.
Doesn't Miyamoto seem slower lately?
Yeah, he's not keeping his usual pace.
He thinks he'll make it to the Nationals like that?
You guys have nothing better to do? Why don't you give me a hand with the laundry? The only thing they're good at is kicking up dirt. Hey, Kaz, Coach wants to see you in the office.
Okay, be right there.
Hey. Never mind. I think we can wrap up practice for today.
Hey! Let's walk home together.
So, Coach told me my performance has been slipping. I know you didn't say anything. I just think he can tell something's up.
How's your knee?
It's sore, sure, but I managed to make it through practice today. He said I'd be suspended from the team if I'm hurt, but I told him I was fine. I've already missed practice 3 times this year. I'm gonna have to seriously step up my game. Otherwise, I won't be able to keep my promise to my nephew.
Gotta tell him what he wants to hear, not what he needs to. You have to get tougher.
You're right. In the end, it's the toughest one who wins. I've decided that I'll take my chances for my nephew's sake, even if I mess up my knee for the rest of my life. If that happens, I want you to be the next captain. It's not exactly the happiest topic. That's just the worst case scenario. I'm gonna keep my promise, win the meet, then the Nationals. Then I'll take care of my knee. Nothing can stop me now.
Watch part of the way home with Miyamoto. Go to Tartarus.
Yes.
Oh wait, shit, actually, fuck.
Very well.
Where's 48 through 53?
Uh-huh.
So
let's give this our best shot.
You're not tired? Then let's be off.
A shadow!
Hit him hard as
I'm
fast.
Still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Here!
Let's go to win this. Do it, Polyhootin!
Good work, Happy Hiko.
Everyone, follow my lead.
Well earned.
like we've checked everything.
I won't stop at him where it hurts.
Head to the left.
Two and we've down.
I can handle it. Akihiko, I'm calling on you.
The best bet, I think.
I'll do this.
We cannot pass this up!
Now the fast you don't be damn right!
I'll put you down!
Doesn't look like we'll be needing a tech count. That certainly went well. Considering how quiet and spacious this place is, it might be a decent training spot, if it weren't so unsettling.
If it weren't so unsettling.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
May I?
Okay. Well, that's not what I meant to do.
One step at a time. Let's go! All right, who's next?
Enemy eliminated! Nice one, Sonata-senpai!
I have to do this.
On the stairs. Wanna climb up?
That teleporter can take us to the entrance. Try to remember where it is.
And there's the missing person.
Thank you.
get ready.
That was a good workout.
Nice level.
Good teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Hey, someone.
You need provide treatment immediately. Please return to the entrance as soon as you can. Seems like you're able to rescue a missing person. We can have them stay here for now. We'll see them off properly when the time comes. Well.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Is overriding. I've completed registration. Will you register it? I've completed registration. Is overriding accepted? I've completed registration.
Ah, well then. Shall we take a look? What personas come to be.
This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a fair amount.
So it begins.
It's gonna be a fusion accident, yep, I couldn't skip it.
Oh dear. Oh.
Principality, what a...
Looks like it did not turn out the way we expected.
What the hell, man?
You can't control this one yet. Is this acceptable? Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a... Well then, shall we begin?
This persona is powerful. This would please choose what skills to inherit.
It seems no new power. Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
This persona is powerful. You can't control this one yet. This would be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a good. Well, well, well. You need?
This would be a wise choice. This persona is powerful. Registering personas? Please take a look. Now then, let's.
Which will you choose?
Please choose what skills to inherit.
It seems no new.
So it begins. This persona is powerful. This, what do you wish to inherit? Registering persona. Will you register it to the compendium? All registered. Are you in?
Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It seems no new power. Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
Are you finished? We look.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Accent at the border.
Um.
shadows wandering around here seem to have varying levels of strength.
So we...
Decision is yours.
Shadow up ahead. All right, let's do this.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
Shall I move to strike?
Darkness has no effect on this enemy.
I'm ready.
Distress them.
I'll
hold
it.
What to do?
The enemy seems impenetrable to piercing.
I'll go with.
Surely.
Can you patch yourself
I'll take
up?
Care of this.
The enemy's about to strike.
One step at a time. Thanks.
Our leader's in danger! Your angel's
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Someone help her!
Hard to do. Appreciate it. This should help.
Appreciate it.
They have to leave the dark, but I don't know, I do have daughter. Holy shit. Either that or leave the mecha. So they're weak to absolutely nothing. Beautiful double crit, okay.
We're doing well. Let's keep up the pace.
Focus. Check the floor layout and the location of the shadows.
Excellent. Looks like we can head up.
Shadow spotted. What's the plan?
Another day on the job.
Hit them where it hurts.
Go for an electric shock.
Shall I move to strike?
I'll show you!
Now then.
Yes.
Next floor.
Power
more to building muscle than working out. You need a proper diet and rest too.
That might.
Found the stairs. Wanna head up?
This should be a fight worth our while.
Be careful!
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Too late for you now.
Okay.
Now's your chance.
Like fish in a barrel.
Now how long are you going? Probably like times right now. Probably another hour or so.
What's this weird feeling?
What's wrong with me?
Boss is here or not. I might, I don't know. I only went to Tartarus because I wanted to do the missing person thing, but I also didn't want to waste my time, so I ended up just deciding to grind a little bit while I was here. What was the item that, like, lets you... I guess I can't get out of here.
Could I scan on this enemy?
Sure, I would like to know.
Okay, here's what I found.
One step at a time. Cut deep within the gun wounds. If you put your fake destiny into the tomb. All the stand to do is change who you are now to who you want to be soon. First enemies inside us are ready.
Okay, yeah, but I get an achievement at least.
Is this?
You'll pay for that.
Dude, everybody has status.
What is this destruction? Don't mind if I do.
Fuck you.
I'll go with.
Can this thing be charmed? Surely it can. No, it can't. Okay, I need to run.
Don't mind if I do.
Our leader's confused. Someone back him up.
In this situation.
Rolled by a snake. Hey man, it's a high level snake, I guess. Bro's only weak to ice and then fucking rolls every one of us. The hardest one so far. This isn't a boss. I've already gone through all the things. That was literally just a normal enemy. Oh, the next boss. Okay.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
I'm built different. I'm not too worried about it. I mean, I am grinding a little extra. just because I had that missing person thing.
Hey, doesn't that chest look kind of...
You're not gonna let you finish your sentence, Takaba.
Careful, the enemy's...
My damage is so low because I'm distressed.
I move to strike.
Bro, they gotta stop distressing me. On the Discord. Nice. Akiko's outfit. Yeah, bro is drippy. I'll just go to the next floor. I think I grinded enough.
To next.
I'm glad I've broken in these boots. They're comfortable to walk.
Energy. I think I can use it now.
I'll hit them where it hurts.
Surely they're weak to this. Beautiful.
Work.
Teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Great.
Rose Shadow, time to shit on him. Get Nanite on.
I'll go with Persona.
Does the insta-kill not work on these guys? Because I don't have any, just... Okay, beautiful. I didn't realize I had gems for it.
It's a rare shadow.
We heading up these stairs?
Time.
Let's run.
pass this up.
Here we go.
I mean, 100 damage is 100 damage, so.
This should work.
Remember, you can stop if things look bad.
Hey, don't dodge it!
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it to the compendium? All registered. Will you register it to... I've completed registration. Is overwriting acceptable? All registered. Is overwriting acceptable? I've completed registration. Are you in search?
Which will you... of you? All the...
This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It appears it will receive a fair amount of X.
A new power emerges.
No, Arsene from Persona 5. That's crazy.
This would be a wise choice. Are you finished? We look...
Morning. This is Elizabeth. I am calling to inform you that more humans have wandered into Tartarus. Two this time, I believe. Please swiftly and safely conduct a search and rescue. Goodbye now.
I'm checking something.
Be close.
40,000 yen. So stupid that more people wandered into Tartarus. Beautiful. A huge amount of yen would be really helpful, but I don't want to go back into Tartarus after I just went in the fucking day before. Yeah, I'll go for Kenji today.
Sorry.
Thanks for making time for me. I appreciate it, man. It's not really a move for ramen today, so let's just head to Wild.
I can't eat.
What happened?
Sure you want to know? I don't think we're gonna get to eat together like this anymore. To be honest, something's been on my mind. I saw a magazine in Emiri's room. Guess what it was called?
Right to be?
How'd you guess? Man, you're amazing. When I saw that magazine, it got me thinking. And I've made up my mind, man. As soon as I graduate high school, I'm gonna marry Emiri. You think that's a good plan?
Congrats.
Dude, I'm seriously in love with Emiri, and I'm gonna marry her. Then Emiri Kana will be known as Emiri Tomochika, and I will make her the happiest wife ever. Sorry, I just want you to back me up, you know?
All right.
We should get going. I wonder how many more times I'll get to walk home with you like this.
Excited to walk home with the Machika. Tomochika. I don't know. I guess he did just say it. You're gonna messed up last time. Figured out what went wrong. This time I'm gonna do it right.
Thanks. So
all right, this should be enough. There was a program on TV the other day showing how to make tender chicken breasts. Slice against the grain, marinate it in sauce, and then cook gently at a low temperature. I'm gonna reclaim my pride today. Just you wait.
Yes, we'll see.
Have a little faith. I did some serious research, you know. I'll show you what I'm really made of. Just forget about last time, okay? So, we have to wash our hands first, and then you're in charge of the rice and veggies.
I made the chicken saute with Yukari.
Mmm. So tender and juicy. Way better than last time. See? This is what I'm capable of. I knew I could do it if I tried. I can tell you like it too. That look on your face says it all. I couldn't help but laugh when you started wolfing it down. Oh, but you didn't actually say yum. Anyway, let's eat up. We still have cleaning to do after this.
Hear people talk.
Hey, hey!
We found unconscious. Apparently, a lot of them were couples. What if they were intending like a double suicide or something? I guess it's kind of romantic to sleep for eternity with your lover, like Romeo and Juliet.
No way!
Oh, no way. That's not romantic at all. How's your day? Oh, I haven't hung out with Junpei at all.
Oh.
Yo, what up? Mind if I... You're taking care of the planters up top, right? Mind if I give it a try? Those are just slim dudes, right? I'd be good to eat some vegetables after all.
Alright.
Sweet. Let's get to it.
Vegetables I ever see at the store, plain old ordinary ones. You know those fancy veggies only people like Kurijo-senpai would eat? If we could grow something like that, we'd make a fortune, don't you think?
Depends on how hard we try.
Oh damn, so you're up for it? Yeah, we gotta dream big. You're pretty good with your hands, so what do you say? Wanna join forces and make a name for ourselves? Well, we should probably get to work before we get ahead of ourselves. This is getting really rough on my back. Yeah, my hands are all caked in dirt.
Extra care is paying off, and I can harvest more.
But, for the sake of Junpei's brand name, Luxury Veggies, I gotta keep going. I don't know how I could deal with all this on my own, so let's do this again, okay?
single play games online today. Listen, Tatsuya, nowadays I just log into MMOs with bedhead and all. But when I was little, people said I was a real cutie. Guess I missed my chance, right? Nobody thinks I'm hot anymore. The men only want younger women? Be honest. Age isn't the point. Gotta tell her what she wants to hear, I think. That's what I'm talking about. You really get me. What's really important is true love. But I tend to like them on the younger side too, though. Lol. By the way, am I making any sense? I hope so, because I teach composition. Okay, I'll be calm. I'll compose my bitching carefully for you. One of my coworkers is really pissing me off. I'm trying to avoid her. We used to teach the same grade and we were together all the time. It's been a while, but that kind of thing sticks with you, you know? Anyway, she said she'd give some advice, but then she just started bragging. Some student asked around, a guy she doesn't like proposed to her. Ugh. I'm not jealous. I'm just so, it's just so freaking annoying. OMG. I hate skanky hoes like her. Just give the puppy dog eyes and guys will do whatever. Puppy dog eyes and guys will do whatever. She even stuffs her bra. She, what? I'm afraid you know too much now, Tatsuya. That's right, she's got fake tits. Okay, for real though, keep this between you and me, okay? Good question, but which is more important, charisma, academics, or courage, or should I be more well-rounded? Honestly, academics, I only have a 2, and the other 2 I have a 4 right now. But honestly, I feel like academics is only really important when you are getting to a, like, around testing season. But also, if you get the part-time job by just showing up to the coffee shop at night on a Monday through Wednesday and saying you want to work, then you can get money and charm and confidence at the same time. Well, charisma and courage, I mean. So, MG, I saw Miss Kane running in late one time, right? And her pads fell down and it looked like she had 4. They're fake for sure. This school is full of teachers like that. Man, Tatsuya. Talking to you is better than getting a massage. Complaining online is now an important part of my days off. Shit, it's a ghost town. So dance, if you go ahead, free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed.
Now you're here. See you. What do you got? Wanna? All right, I'll take that. All done here. Be seeing ya.
Good day. Are you accepting a request? Very well. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Now then.
Review.
This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It seems you have been blessed with some power.
It's finally time.
What kind of persona do you desire?
You can't control this one yet. Very well. We look...
Bring your answer. It's how many? Your answer. How many? Your answer. It's how many? Your answer. All right, I'll take that. How many? Sure. All right, I'll take that. Sure. All right, I'm in. Sure. Sure. I'm in. Sure. Sure. It's a deal. Sure. All right, I'll take that. All done here. Be seeing ya.
Let's go. We got a secret menu item.
Morning.
In about a week, there'll be another mission. That's right.
Yeah.
I wonder what we'll face this time. Do we just keep going on these missions until we defeat all the 8 remaining shadows? Blindly following orders to get stronger by going to Tartarus to fight shadow after shadow? I've been thinking about this for a while. I feel like Kirijo-senpai's hiding something from us. I think I knew this one off the top of my head. I should sit with her until she calms down.
Dad! He hit me!
You know, recognize the VA for Officer Kurosawa, it's Liam O'Brien. Oh, hell yeah.
He's so mean! It's not fair!
That's awful. Never.
Never? But then, why do they get so mad?
They got their own problems, girly.
What if I ran away from home? I want to know how they really feel about me. If they love me, they'll try to find me, right? It's a secret, okay? Don't tell Mom and Dad I'm running away. I know you won't tell.
Yeah, because I don't know them.
I have to go now. Let's play again sometime.
Parted ways with Mako and headed back to the dorm.
You, Fuka.
It's okay. What's on your mind?
Well, I was hoping you could do me a favor. With your skill, I mean. I was doing some research on our school, and I came across something strange. 10 years ago, a lot of students stopped coming to school for some reason. They were reported as absent at the time. But I found some records that suggest otherwise. Do you know anything about it, Fuka?
Me? Not really.
I know it was a long time ago, but doesn't it seem suspicious to you? From what I've heard, this isn't the first time shadows have appeared.
Wait, are you saying...
I don't know, but I do wonder. And I'm not trying to make trouble or anything. But Kirijo-senpai acts kind of weird whenever someone brings up Tartarus.
Does she?
I just want to know what happened back then. And if it doesn't have anything to do with the shadows, then fine.
I understand. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Oh, it's you.
You have the time. Would you care to join me for some tea again? I like to brew a different blend this time. It also happens to be one of my favorites. So dance,
if you wanna go ahead. Thank you. It feels nice being able to pour tea for someone else like this. Oh, my apologies. I'm supposed to be the host, and yet here I am thinking about myself. How about you then? Are you having a good time?
Of course.
That's good to hear. Chamomile is known for its relaxing properties, so maybe that's taking its effect on you. I was actually a bit worried that I might be putting you off. Apparently, the popular opinion is that I'm difficult to approach. We're running low on snacks. I'll have to ask my staff to... Actually? Oh, never mind. Here, let me pour you another cup. All right, I think that's enough for now. We should start cleaning up. I'd like to invite you for this again, if time allows. But for now, let's head back to our rooms.
Average level's 27 right now. I'm a few levels behind.
What's up? Yeah.
Been slowing down lately, so I gotta go twice as hard now.
Miyamoto!
What is it? What's with the scary look?
What do you think you're doing?
Just practicing?
Well, that's enough practice for you. Get your butt to the nurse's office. The rest of you, get back to it.
The nurse's office? Miyamoto, did something happen?
Knew it! He's such a bad liar. You can totally tell he's going easy on one knee. I know you have something to do with this. Sorry, but you're coming too.
I just had a call with your mom about your knee.
You're throwing caution to the wind, young man.
That blabbermouth.
I want you to stop before things get any worse. You got that?
Please don't do this to me. I need to practice.
I heard, Kaz.
Yuko! And you too?
Take some time off, Kaz. Practice can wait till you're all better.
I can't! I don't have time!
Huh? What's the rush? Why do you do these things to yourself?
You've been hanging around with Miyamoto lately, right? You must know what's going on.
I don't know anything.
Stop. Stop. I don't want you to lie for me. I don't want you to get dragged into this. So I'll come clean.
Oh, good guy.
So, the truth is, and that's the gist of it, so I need to practice. I have to win, or else.
I know how you feel, Miyamoto, but...
It all depends on me if my nephew ever walks again.
So that's what's going on.
I don't mind if he competes in the regionals. It's just the individual competition, so we don't have to worry about him bringing us down.
Hey, what happened to practice?
We were worried about Miyamoto.
Guys.
I'll let you keep training for now. We'll see how things go. But if I tell you to stop, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to listen, and I want you to go home today. Your mother will be upset with me if I let you stay.
Sorry, Coach. Everyone,
I think we're done here. The rest of you, back to training.
What are you doing? Oh, fuck. I'm really into this.
So this is what it's like growing plants. Oh, should we be measuring the pH of the soil? Or monitoring how much sunlight they're getting? Oh, yes. I looked up a bunch of stuff online. I thought it might be helpful. I do like flowers and stuff, but I've never really worked with them outside of arrangements. I've always wanted to try putting in the work to grow some, though. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to go on about myself like that. Shall we keep working for a bit more? I'll go get some water. This looks good. Do you think you could invite me when you tend the plants again?
Hey. Can you guess what I'm going to tell you?
Think so.
You're used to it by now, huh? The next full moon will be in 1 week. Are you prepared? Be careful, okay? And don't worry, I'll come see you again.
Good morning.
Next full moon's almost upon us. Are you feeling prepared? Of course.
All right.
Good. I'm counting on you.
Just talking about you. We've been feeling a bit guilty for troubling you about the persimmon tree.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Oh, good one. I wouldn't worry about it. Glad you can joke around even at a time like this. Makes me feel like we're not so different, you and I. Lord knows I can't pass up a good pun. That persimmon tree is a reminder of our son. Actually, before his death, he was a teacher at GeckoCon. He planted that tree on graduation day with the students of his very first class.
Just when we thought that tree was about to bear fruit. Why now? Why do they want to cut it down now?
It'll be okay.
Thank you. I'm all right now. That made me feel a lot better. It's very comforting talking to you.
Oh, wow! You've really gone and captured my wife's heart. You must be popular with the ladies. My wife's no sucker, after all. I feel I'm looking at myself when I was in my prime.
Other the couple seems to have grown fond of me. I feel like we're growing closer.
Too much about the tree. Just stop by when you have the chance. Oh, and take this. It's leftover from earlier, but it's still good. Well then, you take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Marvelous. I'm looking forward. Here are my requests. I can sense
55, 59.
Very well.
Proved to be a difficult fight.
Hey, isn't that one different from the others? It's a rare photo. Do your best to take it down.
Penis 3 re-nuts.
I missed.
Holy shit, Dank. That's crazy.
Looks like I'm getting even stronger. Good teamwork, everyone.
There's no room for carelessness. Stay alert.
Is that treasure? Prepare yourself.
I'm still setting up. It'll take a little more time.
There's a shadow.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight.
Found the stairs. Want to climb up? There's a shadow.
Preparing
trick. Too late for you now.
Now's your trick.
Just knocked down two enemies. Leave it to me.
Time to shift.
All right, here I go. In this situation.
Good old grinding.
Doing pretty well.
Looks like some.
Yes. Good day. I can sense a very well.
I mean, 61 and 68. Let's try to blast through them. As fast as we can, really.
Uh-huh.
I'm 64, alright.
Let's keep going.
There's a shadow.
We have the chance to hit first.
Mitra!
Just what we hoped for.
Finishing, right. I have cool TikTok saved for you. Alright, thanks. You better be fast though, because I'm trying to get to a stopping point.
I never thought it possible to wield multiple personas. It's an extraordinary power.
But thanks to you, we have a lot of diverse battle tactics.
Which doesn't do boss. I'm doing the request, like the missing people, because it would bother me if I didn't. Immediately after I got out of Tartarus, the next day it was like, there's more missing people. So I was like, wow, okay, fuck me, I guess. Another on the fourth? No fucking way. Because I specifically searched it. Because I wanted to see. June 18th and then two on the 26th. Yeah. So there's not going to be one on the 4th. Oh, well, available August 3rd. August 3rd. One day before the boss and the next one. I might as well just save them all for that last day then. And I needed to get some farming done anyway, since apparently the average level at this point is 27 and my level's 23. 24.
Careful, the enemy's nearby. Time for a fight. What's the plan here? Too late for you now.
Eureka Compass attack just knocked down two enemies. I'm ready. Bring this the way to go. I can handle it.
May I?
In this situation,
we did it. Oh, yeah, I also fused Arsen. Look at this silly guy. You got a Black Frost right now? Nice. I'm not high enough level to fuse a Black Frost. But Black Frost is honestly goated. I love Black Frost. I wish there was a plush of Black Frost. He's so mischievous.
But it's your call.
So this is where the stairs.
He'd go perfect right next to my Jack Frost.
We're doing well. Let's keep up the pace.
I also wish there was like a Pyro Jack. Plush. I just want a plush of all the Jacks.
Shadow up ahead.
I want a plush of Jack Frost, King Frost, Black Frost, and Pyro Jack. Here's your running Black Frost and King Frost. Oh, nice. That makes sense. Weak to win. Okay. Thanks for the TikTok, thanks. I sleep. Good night, Axe. I'm probably gonna be going to sleep soon. I'll watch those when I'm done with this tank. They better not be long, or else. Portal after this game. I don't know. It depends on how I'm feeling after this game. This is going to be a very long game. I don't know what headspace I'm going to be in afterwards. Be the game and listen to the song at the end. I do need to, and I will eventually. I just don't know how soon the eventually will be.
Hey there.
The game was longer than I expected it to be. You the less likely you are to. Nah, I will get to it. Maybe if I'm wanting like a break from something, I'll do a break with a portal stream. But that's if I feel like I want a break, you know? So as I was playing a game, these things that make me.
Someone do something!
I mean, I want to play it again. At some point. Near Automata. I want to get back to Near Automata. I beat my first ending of it. I just need to go back and do all the other endings. Like the first main ending, not like the silly goofy endings. We're in the first boss fight. Oh yeah, you're still that early in. You'll get through it. I believe in you.
Alright, who's next?
Shadow spotted. What?
Maybe one day. You should do it. And enjoy it.
Now's the time.
I understand the struggle though, like wanting to play a game and like it, but not really liking it yet. Not being at that point. Yeah, I could definitely see that being a big motivation killer. I think I lowered the difficulty. That first part. And I rarely ever lower the difficulty in games.
There's a shadow.
Stuck in that boss. Jumping from building to building. Resident Evil. God, that was ass. Shit took hours. Nah, bro, that gameplay was fire. Actually, one of the best streams I watch. Hell yeah. See, it's always fun whenever I'm like struggling. Gigantic fist. Me with your mom last night. But more fun. That's good to hear.
Sonata-senpai, please don't act so rashly.
I'm not down for the count yet.
Come on, I gotta get this last person and then watch the TikToks and end. That's what I gotta do.
Is that?
There they are. Why the fuck you walking through here, bro?
Yes.
Get back to the entrance. Like fate.
Good day.
Oh my god, this is that last guy after a couple more games.
Hold on, I just caught Curious George lacking. She could get tragic.
Thank you, Bobby Cat 43.
Using lactating to the attack in the next chapter.
Thank you, Ballin Cat 43.
I love you, Ballin Cat 43.
Amen, baby. This person's not ahead of where I am. One Piece ending, we never mind, scrap that.
The One Piece!
Favorite Persona song ending, more fitting. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna raid this person. I'm just trying to find people who are in Persona 3 Reload who are on, like, earlier days than me, so, like, so that there's no spoilers. Anyway, holy shit, I'm bright as fuck. But anyway... thank you guys for watching. I'm having a lot of fucking fun with Persona 3 Reload so far. It's a beautiful game. They seem cool. I don't know, they're earlier in the game than I am, so no spoilers. This is not Persona, it's Fortnite. That's so true. We are playing Fortnite right now, bro. Amen. Always Fortniting. Always. That's right. Bye.